forget what was never there. Your words are ash and dust. All that's left is a song I've sung, the breath I've taken and the one I must. If you're born with a love for the road and the red, people of letters, your warning stands clear.
Breaking news today, 17-year-old Emma Wilson was found alive this morning. The teen girl is professing to have escaped the serial killer who's plagued this county.
Don't say in a letter what you can't in my ear.
Emma Wilson, the lone survivor of this monstrous killer, is a very lucky girl. It is estimated nearly 12 teenage girls have fallen victim to this monster. Our biggest question as of now is, where will he strike next?
Police Chief...
Come on, stupid radio.
I just can't seem to get your nose right now, can I, Duncan?
Well, that's all right, Jenny, because you matched my eyes perfectly.
Well, thank you. Hello? Is someone out there? It's okay. It's just a deer. Answer, answer.
Hey, it's Duncan. Sorry, I can't pick up the phone right now, but leave me a message and...
Fuck. Okay, hi Duncan, it's Jenny. I'm in the field right now and I think there's someone here with me, but I don't know. I don't know what to do. I'm freaking out. If you don't hear from me, just come find me. I don't want to die. Please.
out of practice, and I'm heading to the field now. I don't know what you're doing, but you haven't answered any of my texts. And your last voicemail really worried me, so please, answer if you get this. I'll be with you momentarily, alright? So just stay safe till I get there. I love you.